Mrs. Louis Kushi, member of the Legislative Assembly of Uttar Pradesh, Mr. Joginder Singh, former director, CBI, Dr. Narendra Singh, director, ITM, DRDO, Ministry of Defense, Dr. Shamim Akhtar, chairman, Aarti College, distinguished guests, my faculty and man colleagues, parents and family members of the graduating students, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. I am indeed delighted to be in the in your midst this afternoon and deliver the keynote address on our first convocation. The Indian business has been undergoing a significant transformation ever since the process of economic liberalization began. Competition has intensified, technologies have changed, customers have become more demanding, and market boundaries are fading. The Indian corporate sector is virtually at the crossroads. Some will make it, while the other will perish. The survivors and winners will have to constantly explore new frontiers and internalize the paradigm shift. The 20th century belonged to America, but the 21st century belonged to India. India is progressing, which is generally a good thing, but the growth of India may pose substantial challenges to the developing nations and the developed economies of the world. The world cannot ignore India today.